At 21 years of age, Cristiano Ronaldo has the world at his feet. And when he's wearing his football boots, those feet never stay still. He has skill to burn, flair and creativity. And the English Premier League is the perfect stage for this football genius to showcase his talent.
It isn't always possible to play beautifully, but I think some players in the Premier League basically always do that. I think that I'm one of them, because that's my type of football. I guess things don't go well all the time, but I do try to be useful to the team. I think every player has their own identity, and I have mine, the same way that other players have theirs. The most important thing is to serve the team.
Ronaldo began his career at Sporting Lisbon. The story goes that the Manchester United players badgered Sir Alex Ferguson into signing the teenager after a friendly match between the two sides. At the time, the Portuguese playmaker had a host of admirers.
He impressed me when he was 15, and I couldn't get him to the youth football of my team. I had no money for that, but he's an incredible boy, incredible player.
Ronaldo arrived at United at the same time as World Cup winner Cleverson, but it was the Brazilian who failed to settle. In contrast, the 18-year-old Ronaldo quickly found his feet. The 12.25 million pound signing won his first international cap 4 days after his United debut. With his repertoire of tricks, he became an instant crowd favourite.
I think it's something I practice. I obviously practice a lot in training, and it's something that I was also born with. But of course, my skills have improved with time because I do practice a lot in order to play good games. I never plan anything before a game, but I do try and concentrate as much as I can for things to go well. But no, I don't think about one trick or the other. They just happen.
Ronaldo's artistry dazzles defenders, but it does have its downside. If an opponent can't get the ball, then the next best thing is to get the player. But his agility and fitness have so far helped Ronaldo steer clear of serious injury.
Ronaldo's capable of doing anything he wants to do. And I seriously mean that in terms of he's got absolutely everything. Physique, incredible physique, 6'2", strong, quick, lightning quick. Two great feet, good shot, good in the air. He genuinely has, when he, you know, on his day, got every single attribute that you would look for in a forward player. He could become one of the, you know, the world's great players if he continues to learn and to produce consistent performances.
Ronaldo has answered Ferguson's recent call for more goals. He scored 4 in his last 2 league games, taking his season's total to 10 in all competitions. With Middlesbrough, United are the only team to have defeated Chelsea in the league this season. They have a game in hand on the Blues, but they're a massive 15 points behind them.
Chelsea are doing well. They're a very stable team and they lose very few points. So when that happens, it becomes difficult to catch them. I think we must congratulate them because their team has been constant throughout the championship. They have a great coach and great players, and things have been going well. But I guess if you talk about Manchester, things are not lost yet. We must carry on until the last match.